this time I found a shorty for me. We talk a lot, take walks a lot. She doesn't bore me. In fact, she won't ignore me when I'm speaking. Music matters. She's intelligent. Fly style flatters my own style. Chicken scatter when she floats through the club. Child matters. Love, I'm thinking. I met her one night drinking on success of a show. She walked up and said, I know you. You're from the PU. T.S. I think your name is Tess, too. I said, would you like a soda? I'm underage. Slipped her a number. Tipped the waiter. Said, give me a page later. In typical Latin lady flavor, she said, maybe. Claro que sí, that's how it should be. And see, she played me close. Next night, dinner, the champagne toast. Sunset, Pacific coast, and most while everything to me was like type groovy. Always a treat, man, she took me to the movies. Made love to beats, woke up and made me pancakes. At this point, I knew my shit was Lando legs. Fellas, I might be in love, but something's still not right. We didn't fight, but she didn't call me last night. She got mad loot, no jobs, and plus a high renter. Cellular phone to check the pack, bell, message center, which she does too much. And I'm really not with it. She tells me that she loves me, so I guess I'm committed. She tells me that she loves me, so I guess I'm committed.
I was coolin' at the club about 10 on the dot, drinking Hennessy and coke, feeling like Tupac. Me and the crew hitting the stage in about a half of one, trying to ditch security, cause I'm under 21. Just then, I see this fine Latin chick walk past, face like never before, body like an alcoholic.